if you want to. I think this is how love.
Let's compete. Number 98 is Super Mario Checkers with the awesomest checkerboard ever. Got it at King's Island. The first one here is Sarah against Sam. You can go ahead. Sarah's playing Luigi and Sam's playing Mario. Standard checkers just with cool stuff. From what, Q102?
Yeah, because I'm getting kind of sick of the fact that Q102 only plays new music, and most of the stuff they play I don't like, and I like Form 98. They play stuff I like.
I always think they play like clubbing music type of... Like, I don't go... No, Q102 is what I'm talking about.
I like Q102. They're fine. I'm not really liking the fact that, I think I agree with you.
Let you put your hands on me.
It's because they're playing the stuff that's like the new fad of the century or something.
I mean, they have some songs that are pretty cool and everything. Yeah. I mean, I'm not going to trash them, but, you know.
They're just trying to be popular. That's my problem with them. With Form 98, they play some new stuff, but mostly like...
They're a good blend.
The oldies and the goodies.
They're a good blend of all sort of things.
Which is why I'm thinking about changing it.
I don't think we've even done checkers on Wii or anything. This is actually our first. Ooh. Yeah, and then that was... That's right, when you get king, you get, like, the hat. At least for the first two kings.
And then you get two of these.
Yeah, like in normal checkers.
Yeah. I've been waiting to show this one off for a long time. Two hats on the board. Yes, I've run out of interesting things to say. It's the end of June and the windows are open, which is cool.
Mm. You know, I haven't noticed the weather. There's too much going on in my life. Whose turn is it? Mine?
Yeah.
Yours.
I got candy from your card.
Well, don't move the whole board.
Here. Can we... It all went tumbling down.
Corey.
City on the hill.
Alright. And he's on the platform and
he's off the cliff. I don't have anywhere to move.
Well, you're. You gotta start moving your kings.
They're actually queens.
No, they're kings.
Checkers, they're kings.
Oh, they're all?
Chess, you could. Queens. And that's the game. We'll have our next match here in a little bit. All right, and we're back. Here's Biz and Ann's match. Biz is Mario, Ann's Luigi. Yeah. Mario goes first. This time, anyway. You can skip it.
Right, but I want to know what it's called so I can get
to it. It'll be in my history.
Okay. The one that I was just playing, I wanted to actually beat the 100 Mario challenge, which I did. And I knew if I stayed in that one, I was just going to keep dying. But I'm intrigued by it, and I want to play it.
Cool.
Huh?
But cool. I might do that one too, just because it looked kind of interesting. Did you put it in the charger for me?
Yes.
I might dabble with that in a little bit here.
No, why would I do that? Why would I want to charge it? Don't look now. I'm actually kind of enjoying this.
Next time your brother tells me that I should play, I tell him that I do.
You should get that one Super Mario Wii off of him, though, because I know he has that.
Don't let me forget, too, because if I play through it, then it'll teach me all that stuff.
Yeah. And it won't be a big learning curve, either, because they'll do it, you know, first it's easy, and then...
Okay, do this. Exactly. There's a big chicken.
There's not a whole lot of exciting commentary I can add to Checkers, so. Yeah. Mario Maker's awesome.
And she's thinking hard. What should her next move be?
What is this, golf or something?
Yes. She's moved. She's chosen to be jumped. Twice. By the Checkers Master.
And for bird.
Pretty much screwed now.
And Elizabeth has messy hair.
You could jump me back.
But her bear is enjoying the show. Anne is thinking very hard. not wanting to have any more of her pieces taken, she's trying to decide what she wants to do next.
Dear God.
Do you see the question mark?
I'm not sure this is the kind of commentary I had in my mind. Or there, and I don't really know what I had in my mind. So.
Do you see the question mark floating above her head?
Ooh. I am pretty much screwed now.
She is pretty much screwed now.
Going with a one wood.
She's about to get jumped. Unless Elizabeth makes another decision, she will get jumped right now. Perhaps Elizabeth will let her take the double jump and get caned. It will all be in Elizabeth's current strategy, in her brain. Yes.
She knows how to play checkers. So.
I know how to play. I just really, 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 really suck. Okay, so one.
Ooh, two. She's gonna get three on that. Yeah.
There you go. Told you your game was
over. And now Anne and Elizabeth both have open spots for the other to be king. And Anne gets a hat.
We got a nitwit hat on there.
There's a nitwit hat on there.
We all know Luigi's a nitwit.
Luigi is not a nitwit.
Yeah, they should have, like, had his, instead of a hat, like a key. I'm not doing a golf match here.
I'm really enjoying doing this fun, low-key.
You need to wait till I'm playing Mario Golf to do that.
I'm having fun with this.
The current standings for the month are Ann and Sarah have 7, and Biz has 5, and Sam's not on the board yet.
But Sam often does really well on the cooking challenge.
She almost won the Mega Man thing the other day. She came, like, really close.
Ann actually seems to be a bit ahead of Elizabeth at this point. Now, there is another hat on the board. A Mario hat and a Luigi hat. It's brother pitted against brother in intense competition.
Seriously, Mom.
Bloody hell are you talking about?
If you could not, that would be great.
She
in an intense competition pitting brother against brother. Two hats to one. Who will win?
Probably this.
Well, the winner will win.
In this intense competition.
Mario versus Luigi.
Between Mario and Luigi. Brother against brother and sister against sister.
Alright, you're about to drive me nuts now.
It's very simple to drive my husband nuts.
Sorry, guys. We're doing a golf tournament.
What will Anne's next move be? So many questions.
One like, when will you shut up?
Sorry, babe.
In this tense match of wills. Shut up. All the rest of you will learn to have fun. Why can't I have fun?
Is Anne going to win this?
Now we have two commentators to drive Matt crazy.
That's your whole goal in life, I think.
Yes, because you never try to drive me crazy.
That's stupid.
Besides, haven't you ever seen a chess match?
Mario.
They talk exactly the same way on a chess match as they do on a golf match.
Yeah, but on chess matches, it's like with computers and stuff. Like you're playing against a computer and the computer doesn't really care if you're talking or not.
You don't actually
Move the hat, She's going to have to back off.
You cannot give strategy tips.
Sorry.
That's a double up. You get king, you lose your piece.
My hand's under the board if you get king.
Don't make it to the end of the board.
It's a very tense game.
Alright, your head is in the way.
It's a tense game going on here. It's very tense.
There's three hats versus one.
Yeah, I can see it from both, working both ways.
Okay, so let me see. I stink at checkers.
Same.
But I actually, I'm staring at the board while I think it out a little bit. Who got a how'd you get a Powerade?
Joey gave it to me.
Who's Joey?
John's friend.
You have many options here.
I think I see what I might do.
You can always see three times as many options that you want. Good girl, Ann.
What did you get for unlocking or winning the unlock? Anything interesting?
I have no idea. I don't know how to look.
Well, it's easy to look. It's after the princess saving screen. It just shows it.
It didn't show me anything. Maybe I wasn't special enough to win anything.
I have to investigate.
I didn't know I'd win anything. It ran the credits, and then I turned it off.
It's after the credits that...
Oh, I may have just not realized that I could... Two hats
versus four hats.
Doesn't necessarily always mean anything. I've killed people with horns. I also haven't killed people with more. Jay can kill people with one.
Your turn.
Never did figure out how the hell you did that. You're safe.
Mm-hmm. No strategy,
Mom. Mom just can't help but...
Congrats.
I think Elizabeth lets people lose just because she wants to prolong the game. She beat the tar off Uncle Ryan one time in the hospital. Do you remember that?
Yeah, it was
was the one time I beat him.
Yeah, he usually does beat Elizabeth. Although he always says that he has to work pretty damn hard at it.
She's a good player. And the last time I lost, it was to Papa.
Now,
if you turned it off too quick, you may not have won anything.
I didn't even know I did win stuff. That's the thing, I didn't know.
You see what she can do?
It's not showing you, then you probably didn't get anything. Because you turned it off too fast. So.
I didn't know. Next time I won't turn it off too fast. Now I'm really mad at myself. Why did nobody tell me?
Mom, I love you.
Checkers, what happens?
What's gonna happen next?
I don't want the silence to be covered by mimicking that.
Sideways.
You can move over to here, or to here.
Thank you.
Ooh.
I'm all sorts of shapes and shapes.
Yeah. You're going nowhere fast on that, aren't I?
All her real chips are gone. Game's pretty much over. Knew I wasn't gonna win that.
Yeah, I gave it a good try.
Now you're gonna surround me until I have no choice but to give him my king.
That's it.
I can't move.
That's a winner.
I can't move anyway. She would have to
move. I was
going to
say, she's boxed you in. So. That's the game. We'll be back with the Sarah versus Biz here in a minute. And here we are for the championship round, Sarah versus Biz. Or dark, for that matter. Hey, you let that one slide.
Stop it!
Am I going to have any energy on that thing? I haven't played that at all. That'll be a no.
Yes, dear, I'll turn it off. Yeah, you've sat and played through like hours and hours on the film thing, and you're yelling at me for being on it for an hour?
I only asked if I was going to get a chance to actually play it tonight.
Because
I didn't last night, so...
Well,
That's really annoying.
Well, they're not gonna stop, so. Why they're out doing it on a Wednesday, I'm not really sure, but. No, not really. Hand was off the piece. Hand was off the piece. Sir.
There's still nothing I can do about it.
I don't even think really she can move
right now.
I don't see a move. Yeah, I do see a move she can make.
They are all going this way. I just went up it.
Yes, people, I was asked by both players to point that out so the game could continue, so, yeah. I did not do anything unfair.
I'm really good at coloring in things. If you didn't notice, I've ripped
off
half
my brain
the book.
Oh, it's your turn. I'm sorry. I feel baka.
No, she moved this from here to here.
No, the term before that.
I don't
it
remember that.
It was here, and I moved it here.
Okay.
City on the second, I thought you were jumping me, and I'm like, where would you be able to jump me?
Thank you. It is in every Mario game, too.
Beautiful noise. Definitely wanted to hear that.
I love you, Matt.
Wish.
Squash.
I've been squashed.
Oh, goody. I'll speak like BFG. Who is being squashed?
I must say, two turns ago, you let Sarah get away with one big time.
Yeah, I just realized it now.
You could have had two of her kings.
No. Can't tell, really. I love you. Hugs. Three turns. take cards three turns. Two turns. Still three turns. Digit turns just to make it go. Actually, I haven't used any of them. Can you see what I see? Yeah, green and red, green and red. Can you hear the heartbeats? Perfect. Oh, the fireworks. I hope they don't set off fireworks while I'm asleep. That would be horrible.
Yeah.
Mean. Mario was Luigi. Just in the sky.
Pretty much only King left now, except for that one Luigi piece. Whose days are probably numbered as soon as he moved. What? Yeah.
Yes. What buttons do you use?
Whose go is it?
Liz's.
Oh.
Yeah.
I thought it was yours.
We are actually recording.
I thought it was your.
No, it's not my go.
Yeah.
I see.
No. Shining his keys.
He's not done anything wrong to you. You won't let him get
king. He'll never.
Maybe he'll create a peace treaty.
Get your heart racing in your skin,
what button? Yeah, I do it 10 hours a day.
No, in the game.
Like running, like the same as the run. Not very bad.
Gonna get your heart racing in my skin, Daddy.
Wait, what?
Did you hear that? Heart racing in my skin, Daddy. Jeans, baby, teeth. Let you put your hands on me in my skin, Daddy. Jeans, baby, teeth.
Actually, he could get out. Maybe.
This dog was telling me about all the artists she
Pet could get out, maybe. Well, this would be on them. Right at yeah, yeah. So.
I really want to move him. I mean, this is rude, crude, and mean.
On this it's board. Like that one guy who did the
what?
Challenge.
Is it my turn
this
or
the version that you said you can't do it just one high if you're gonna make somebody beg?
He ran, you can.
How am I supposed to run?
You got that little space there.
You've got it, little guy!
Show me what you mean.
My hands are full right now.
Like run and duck?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You got literally
you record and
20 seconds. Beat that.
Little guy's gonna go and get king. Is he in? Is he in?
No, little guy!
Man, they're
glitching like a motherfucker.
this guy going to let him get chosen?
Sit for a little bit. It is really not working.
I'm figuring it out. I was hoping you'd jump him, but you didn't.
Oh, there we go. Very glitchy. Oh. See what I mean?
So it's like basically like a button masher.
I'm gonna count that as a go back.
I can't even play because the thing's too hot.
Because I'm a very nice person.
He can't go backwards.
You're gonna try and kill my little guy! What little guy ever do to you?
Sorry, Sam.
He might have to die soon.
It wasn't being glitchy for me.
Why? It worked all right that time.
I wasn't having any trouble with it. No, it really wasn't. It was do this and this amount, do this stupid thing in this amount of time.
Just because it was possible.
Yeah. Literally.
Oh my god, little guy!
Should I do some more commentary?
You
love my commentary.
We need to throw him a quinceañera. I just let her king. Yeah.
Or sweet.
You love my commentary.
Alright, well, I can sand the bed real quick. Come on, Sam.
Our games are lasting their usual span of like 6 years.
Well, I was gonna go to bed, but I guess I won't. You need to re-dye your hair, kiddo.
I know.
Okay, you banging on that is making me shake this.
He's made it so far. So far. He deserves like a congratulations. And I'm so proud of you, little guy.
And she's got you trapped everywhere.
Me?
Yeah.
Not really.
Yeah, really.
I have just as much control over the board as she does. Do you? There are a couple places where I'm trapped, but I know where I'm going with it. You see, I just have a way to hurt.
That's what I thought it looked like. Alright, the game will last until 8:10, and then...
Is it tie?
We'll see who has the most pieces left.
Time is it right now?
8:05. Alright, I will play.
Wait, so it'll go to 8:08, but it's 8:05.
8:10 is what I
said. I have this really cool angle right now. Look at that.
Was it your turn or my turn?
I got Mario checkers in the background and everything. And your wallet. Just, you know, because.
Come on, little guy, you can do it!
Oh, is that the one that was entrapped the whole time?
Yeah. He's gonna win me the game. We should make it so we have exactly 5 pieces so we end up in a tie or something.
Well, this is pretty cutthroat when it comes to checkers, Sarah.
I know. But she let me king little guy.
Because I'm nice. Little too nice.
4 minutes. And we can't help but wonder what Sarah is thinking in these last moments.
Ouch. That's what I'm thinking.
as Elizabeth's insane brain.
I can't help but think about Spanish tiles at times like this.
I was thinking about Italian tiles.
Does it exist?
Yeah.
Cool.
We've got 4 minutes. Let's not take those entire 4 minutes thinking.
Elizabeth pauses in her in deep thought, trying to determine what her next move should be. As one Italian plumber is pitted against another Italian plumber. And both of them have butt cracks.
Yes, normally I would let the game play out, but it's a weeknight and this could literally go on for hours.
Oh my god, we have let it go on for hours once. Poor little guy, he's falling to pieces.
Ooh. I forgot. An unforeseen move.
Wow, that just flipped everything.
Yeah.
I told you I had
You're going to have to get one of hers now.
Poor little... Wait. This is little guy. Little guy's going to help me win the game. I knew it.
Oh, you already moved once.
No, oh, she moved it back.
Oh, you were just pointing.
Because okay. Liz hit it with her sleeve.
It's not like they were earth-shattering. Whoa. Maybe it was.
You keep hitting, that's not a little guy, but you keep hitting that guy.
Sorry.
I'm trying to push my pieces
off. Big sleeve.
It's down to the wire.
1 minute left.
1 minute left.
It's less than.
There's a final countdown.
What?
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
All right, that's it.
Boom!